Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Stardew Valley. Last time, I believe we did fishing last time. Tortillas. Alright, so tortilla is something we can make in a bit. A little extra luck, that's good, because we'll be going to the mines today. And it's going to be gusty and windy tomorrow. Actually, you know what, straight off the bat, I'm going to go ahead and eat a couple of these hops. Okay, I lied. I'm only going to eat one of those hops. Alright, let's check this. No new jam yet, but we will get pepper jelly eventually. And it looks like I will need to water my crops today. So let's grab our watering can. And we're going to the mines today and not fishing. So I'm going to go ahead and put that stuff there. One thing I did want to note, oh, these leaves are going to drive me crazy because of the way they're falling. So hopefully it doesn't take me too long to do this. One thing I do want to note is that going to the forest and getting the hardwood there, grab those quick, is actually fantastic for your foraging experience. So you can see we're only foraging level 7 and we're already a week into fall. And I wanted to try to be at least 9 by the beginning of winter. So I'm going to be going to the forest shortly after I get done tending to my crops. And I'm going to go chop the hardwood there real fast. So I'll get done with all this. And then I will meet you guys back on the farm after I've gone to the forest. Alright, and we're back. I checked the traveling cart while I was down there. And she has a rabbit's foot for sale. Now, I can't remember exactly when Alex's birthday is. I think it's later, but I'm not entirely sure. But if I can, I'd like to what am I thinking of? I want to get that, maybe. But I'm going to swing through town and see when his birthday is, so. Also, these 3 apples are going to go in the community center, which I'm probably going to walk right past, but I'm not worried about it. But I do want to go check the calendar quick and see if Alex's birthday is this month or if Pierre's birthday is this month. Because if either of them's birthday is this month, I'm going to go buy that rabbit's foot, which will put us short, but at the same time... Okay, no. Jody, Abigail, Marnie, Robin, and George. Okay. So we're going to pass on that. Sure, I'll take the quest for the 2 tiger trouts. So yeah, so I'm going to pass on that then. And we're going to go to the mines. It's 2 o'clock already, so the chores take a bit of time. So I don't know... I don't know how much of the... we'll cut out for the next episode. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and just drop that in there. This common mushroom, I guess I can eat it. I'm not going to do anything else with it, so let's eat that. And then we're going to head off to the mines. So I still have a bunch of gold level crops, or gold level hops. That's good. Ooh, wild plum. Okay, I'm going to pick that up for later. Ooh, gold quality too. Dang. All right, so let's go to the mines, and we're going to be mining copper, so I'm thinking 25 should be good. See if we can find some copper down here. I'll definitely take more bug meat. That's okay with me. Okay. Not seeing any copper yet. Oh, stairwell. Okay, let's go down. Oh, there's some copper. Oh, all kinds of copper down here. Good. All right. Oh, you punk. Get out of here. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to hurt you and kill you and get cherry bombs. And I'm going to use that cherry bomb right now. That's right. But get out of here. Oh, he dropped the stairwell for me. Thank you. I don't even care. I'm just gonna pickaxe through that. Dead, 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 dead. I'm gonna ignore you. grab that. I should also probably grab one more down here. There we go. Also, can I swing the right direction, please? Wow, everything is dropping a stairwell today. Jeez. Alright, is there anything over this way? No. Okay. Alright, I got all these stairwells, but I want to go back up here and grab this copper and this earth crystal, so. Alright, let's see. Fiber, I don't care about, so you're going to go down here. Earth crystal, I guess you go hang on the end. I'm going to grab another one of them from over here. Alright. Get rid of you. Should be a bunch of bugs down here. There's a slime. Get rid of that. Slime, bug. Slime, bug. 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 The bug just like flew straight into me. He was like, what's going on? What's going on? Alright. Let's see if I can, there we go. I'll say, let's see if we can find a stairwell and another earth crystal, so that's good. Some coal. I'll take coal. Coal's good stuffs. Oh, good. Bugs, slimes. I'll take all of it. Stairwell down. That's fantastic. However, go down here. Oh, you had to goop me, didn't you? Get this guy. There we go. Thought maybe there'd be some coal in there, but no such luck. Oh well. Alright. Anything up here of importance? Some slime, another bug. Two more coal. Holy cow, I got a lot, or copper. I got a lot of copper out of that, so that's good. Two more bugs. Hello, bugs. Bug. Bug and a barrel. Still definitely going to be trying to accumulate a lot of bug meat, so. I was going to say, I believe I got a stairwell down, so let's take that. I'm not seeing anything down here. One copper over here. Over here, bug. Oh, he got me. There we go. Oops, too far. I got something. Not sure what I got, but I heard a ding, so. There's a slime. I'm going to ignore him. Crates for days. Wood? Can I get something that's not wood? Are you gonna give me, nine wood? Yeah. Anything over here? No. Of course not. I got copper over here, and that's about it. This guy. Okay. Can't get around that. Stairwell. Well, you know what? I'm close enough to 30. If I just go up, just go to 30. There we go. Just do it like that. Yes, I saw that barrel over there. Don't worry about it. Oh, you know what? That was, oh, crap. I still have to go talk to Clint. You know what? It's Sunday. He might be... He might be at the saloon, so let me go. Let me go to town really fast and see. It's 8 o'clock, so if he's there, he should still be there, or at least on his way back. Do 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 do. He isn't here. Good. All right. Awesome. All right. No, didn't mean to do that. Tiger trout we can do tomorrow. But I will collect that, thank you. Alright, I don't have my fishing rod with me, so we can't go for the tiger trout. However, I am going to swing past the beach since we're down here now. And go ahead and see what we can collect. Oof. There's a worms there. Clam over here. And you know what? Since I have all this bug meat, I'm going to put them in our crab pot over here. So let me just go ahead and do this. And let's see what we got in here. Boom. Some stuff. Not a ton of stuff, but some stuff. Not too bad. I'm gonna go check the other side of the beach real fast. There's another worms. I got a clam over here. Anything I can put in the shipping bin is good by me. Nothing else here. Okay. Also, these petals are making the frame rate so bad. Alright, so it's 10 p.m. I think what I'll do is I'll just go ahead, I don't have my axe with, or my, yeah, my regular axe with me anymore. I'll swing past the, through the forest and, chop some trees, but obviously that's not going to happen. Back on the farm. I don't have any more coal in here, but I am going to put my copper in there. And let's see, what else? Earth crystals, iron ore, geodes. I got a bunch of geodes I could process. So maybe I'll do that. And also, I want copper to smelt first. So I'm going to put those a different order. I'm definitely gonna need copper bar. So, in the bin, some seafood, some torches. I got green algae. I got wood. Let's see, slime. I think my refined quartz is in my other one. I have 400 and some fiber. What would I ever do with all that fiber? And then my plum. You're gonna go in there. So, all right. Let's see. Trees down there. All right, I'm gonna chop those trees that I got there. And I also want to take out my watering can since it's gonna not rain tomorrow. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and chop these trees. Get a bit more wood. I want to see. Because I kind of want to use these to make more coal. So I can get one more beehive. I think right now I'm sitting on two. Or two or three, I can't remember. I think I have three. Let's see, 82 coal, or 82 wood. How many do I have over there? Only two. Okay, so yeah, I'm definitely going to dig this up. And put it down next to. It's kind of out of the way. Yeah, you know what? I'll put it down there. Because I can just click on that chest from here, yeah. And we're going to do that. We're going to let that just make coal so we can make more beehives tomorrow. So, alright. Put the rest of that. Oh, you know what? I have 8 coal in here. It's what? Coal, wood. I think iron bars. Let me just grab one here. I honestly don't remember. Let me see here. Beehive. Oh, maple syrups. I also need maple syrup. Shoot. I don't have any extra maple syrups. That's what I was waiting on. Maple syrups. Alright. It's 1:30. Gotta go to bed. Can't go faffing around, so. Alright, well that was kind of an unproductive day. The chopping the hardwood, I think, is really what killed it. Level 6 combat, slime egg press, and oil of garlic. We will not be using either of those, unfortunately. How much do we get for our mayo? 380 for 2 mayos? That's not bad. Could be better, but it's not bad. Alright, day 8. Progress has been saved. Alright, let's see. The weather for tomorrow. Rain. Okay, perfect. And let's see. Spirits today. Very difficult. Alrighty then. It's likely you'll be invited to create a Grange display at some point. Typically, it consists of 9 items. Shoot for high quality or high value items. And a variety. Fish, minerals, artisan goods, fruit, vegetables, etc., etc. We can't make any really a ton of artisan goods. Actually, you know what? Just to show that I can do it, I'm gonna turn this one corn into a tortilla. Oop. Tortilla! We won't be able to do a ton of stuff. You know what? I know exactly where this is, and we can actually go and do this today. But first, let me grab this, because our blackberries are ready. Let's go ahead and... Can I not... Oh, is it just gonna... Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Do I not have any extra corn? I guess not. The bushes around town will have blackberries in them, so we can get blackberries. And there's a lot going on the screen, so I apologize if it looks like junk. But I'm going to go ahead and do all the watering, take care of the chickens, and then we'll go ahead and do that little side quest for Linus. Alright, all done with all the morning chores. I figure I'd just meet you guys out here. Let's see... Alright, nothing else to grab here. So anyway, Linus's blackberry basket. We can actually go to the left here. There's 2 blackberry bushes, so let's grab all those. And Linus's blackberry basket. So we can go ahead and take this straight to Linus. We just take the minecart here. Drops us right off outside. And this is also good because there's quite a few bushes around, so we can definitely look at where we can find stuff, especially blackberries, since those are going to be abundant. But Linus should be home. Oh, he's not. I don't know where he's at then. Huh, strange. Usually he's home. Well, alright then. Let me just come up here. Where are all the blackberries? Apparently no blackberries on this end of the walkway. Alright, let's go down. I already got all that stuff sorted out. I'm gonna go down to the forest because there should be plenty of bushes down there that'll have blackberries, so. And these are just normal quality blackberries. They're not super good. Pretty much the only thing they'll be actually like really good for is just making jam. So, because I don't think jam's quality is affected by the quality of your initial fruit. It might, but I don't think so. So. Alright, I also grabbed the wood skip and the apples, because my plan was to go to the community center once I'm done collecting all these berries, so. Yeah, so getting 2 berries from each bush, pretty good. Like I said, it's going to be pretty much free fruit for making jam, so. Grab that. Alright, not seeing my... Oh, there's one more. I said, don't pass these up. I think they also sell for quite a bit, so... I'm not entirely sure. Oh, there's Haley. Alright, I got another common mushroom over here. So, and it's Monday, so Pierre's is open, so we could actually just go and sell these outright. If we wanted to. So, I think I'll go ahead and check to see... how much one sells for, so. I don't think they sell for much. At least the regular ones I don't think sell for much. The higher quality ones, probably, but these ones not so much. Also, 4 red slimes. I'm gonna pass on that. All right, let's see. What do you got for me, Pierre? Let's see. 572 for the lot of them. I'll sell the quality ones. All right. Let's run up to the community center. Because there should be a couple more bushes up here we can shake for blackberries, so. A lot of blackberries just hanging out on the ground, so. Oh, I thought I saw. Yep, there they are. If we had foraging, max foraging, there's a branch option that you can choose to have all your foraged pickups be the highest quality. So these regular blackberries would be the highest quality blackberries. So. Which is pretty nice, especially if you're collecting, like, we've already collected 31 of them, so. So for stuff like that, it's actually quite nice. It'll also be good for him in there. It'll also be good for, let's see, did I? Shoot, I didn't bring the hay. Oh well, whatever. I'll bring the hay next time. Yeah, it'll also be good for, like, if we plant forageable seeds, like fall seeds or whatever. It'll increase the quality, I believe, on those as well, but I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, pretty nice. All right, it's 4 o'clock. Let's see if Linus is home now. He should be outside here. No? Is he up? Is he up here? Maybe, well, actually, maybe he's down here. Maybe he's over this way. Yep, there he is. Hey, man, I got your basket. Do we get? No? We don't get anything for that? All right, whatever. Whatevs. No blackberries. Oh, wait, yeah, there is. There's one bush over here. One lone blackberry bush. All right. I don't think there's really much else I want to do. I might just run back to the farm. I could mine a little bit. I think this quest is gonna run out. Two tiger trouts. I don't want to try to fish for tiger trout. I do want to put all these blackberries in my jam chest, though, so let's go and do that. So 33. So this will make jam for quite a while. These hazelnuts also. These two are gonna go in the fridge. So there's that. I mean, I guess I could go mining, but. Part of me also just wants to go fishing or chopping wood. So, there's a blackberry bush over here. Didn't even notice that. Random stone. Get out of here. I think I'm just gonna go down to the center of that forest and just chop some wood. There's honestly not much else to do. Is there. Must be rocks down here. That's a log. That's also a log. There we go. I could come over here and clear this out, actually. Let me do that. I'll just come over here and clear all this out because I got tons of trees over here, so. So I got all this up here I can clear out, so I'll go ahead and do that. Are these all one or two hit rocks? These are all one hitters. Awesome. Let's see if I can get some more coal. I definitely need coal. I got a bunch of copper here as well, so. Is iron a one hit? Yeah, it's a two hit. Two artifact worms up here. I'm gonna go grab my hoe, come back. Clear this out though. Most of it. I'll clear it all out. Why not? Well, that's what else we could have did today. We could have grabbed all our geodes and went to Clint. Been like, hey, can you do a thing? So I got six more out of that, six more copper, or six more coal. Not a ton of coal, but I did use up a ton of energy now, so that's something. Quite a bit of resources, though, if I say so. Let's see. I still need. These aren't done making syrup yet, are they? Lots of oak resin. Syrup. No syrup on there. Pine tar. Okay. I got one syrup. So that's good. So I will make another beehive. Now that I have that syrup. I think I need. Did I put them in this one? I did. Those, that. And that. And that. Beehive. Ooh, I can also make the loom, which I haven't done yet. I suppose I can make one. We won't need it till later, but I could still make one, so. What is that? That is what? Wood fiber and pine tar? I'll pass on it for now. We don't have a use for a loom yet, so I'm just gonna leave it for now. Fiber, take my bars and this back out of there. Oh, that was in that chest. That, 11 more of those, 6 more of those. Blackberry pine cone. And oak, and that. I have two hazelnuts in here? Oh, because I have the other ones in the other chest. So. Alright, I could eat, hops. When are these going to be done? Oh, not till tomorrow. Okay. Let's see what time I'm up to. Yeah, I'm at about 36, so let's go to bed. It's a little early to turn in, but, I mean, there's not really much else to do. Cranberries look like we got a bunch. Yeah, not bad on cranberries. So, cranberries are definitely going to start paying off pretty well. Alright, day 9. So, next time on day 9... Well, thank you, Bullfrog. All my jam's done, so that's good. And let's see. What's our luck today? Neutral and tomorrow... Cloudy and windy. Ugh. Alright. So yeah, so next time on Stardew Valley, ooh, you know what? We have all the money for the barn. So next time, we're gonna go buy the barn. So see you guys then.